Good evening, everybody, and welcome to stream number 11 of my Kingdom Hearts 1 Let's Play. Hope everybody is well. Following on from Friday night's bonus stream of Kingdom Hearts, we will be jumping into the end game, I believe. We are right at the end of the game, coming up to the final boss fights. We did begin with the boss fights on Friday night, however, we ran out of time. So we are going to have to replay the initial boss fight that we completed. However, after that, we will be jumping in and trying to tackle the remainder of the fights in this area. And hopefully tonight we will be able to finish up the first game. So, without further ado, let's jump in. What's going on, Perifurious? Hope you are well. Good to see you again, as always. Hope you've had a good week. We are just going to jump back quickly to Holobastion, because we did not pick up the Courage spell. Hey, Evan, how's it going? Welcome, welcome. Had a neat week? Good to hear. There we go. There is the spell that we missed. So let us head back to the end of the world and jump into the final area again. I will just resave. We don't have to go and get Courage again. It's the end of the world as we know it. What, Flower Girl, Evan? Stop calling her Flower Girl. Name is Aerith. Let's get through all of this because I have seen all this before and read it in the previous stream. No, you're not allowed to call a flower girl, I said. Everybody get your submits ready. You can do what you like, it's only a joke. All right, we're gonna get through this fight again first. Isn't too difficult a fight. Oh, I didn't want Dumbo. But I am a Dumbo. I wanted Tinkerbell, a freaking Dumbo. But I can't summon it, can I now? Alright, well. Yeah, that's probably the best outcome there, considering I botched the summon. Let's try that again. Hey, Dark Soul. Welcome in. Hope you're well. Thank you for joining us tonight. I don't think I've ever watched Dumbo like all the way through. If I'm honest. I'm not sure how the newer remake version of it is. Need to also myself heals. Nope. Shields. Let's go. So we've already done this fight once. We just need to. We ran out of time, unfortunately, so we, because there's no other further save point, we have to redo it again tonight, I'm afraid. Yeah, I've already done this one, Evan. Like I said, I ran out of time on Friday's stream and I couldn't carry on any further, so we didn't have time to have another attempt at the other boss, so yeah. I don't want to open my heart, and I don't want to submit. Where's Tink gone?
Come Guardian!
Sure where Tink's gone. This is Dr. Ants Anson, who is basically the guy. He did, we've got a load of like Anson reports we found through the game. And he was doing a lot of research into the Heartless. And it seems like he has been consumed by the darkness. So yeah, this is Anson. He's like attached to the big darkness kind of boss. Furious. Thinking. I try and keep an eye on what's happening with Tinkerbell because she shouldn't despawn in the fire, I don't believe. So, we're not sure where she went. Though, as I think with most of these fights, it's just a case of trying to be a bit more patient than I am doing, have been. This isn't a Dr. Anson isn't a Disney character for various, so this will be a... This is a character that will be created for Kingdom Hearts. Let's tink again. I don't know what's going on with... Maybe it's Tinkerbell, like, related to my MP gauge, maybe? I don't know. Submit. What? How did I die? Not sure how I died there. I'll be honest. Seems like if you get so many, like, hits off on him, he does that blocking move, which is... Yo, Napas! Oh, I don't want to open my heart, no way. Right down, we did this first time on the Friday night. I just don't see the point in like calling in Tink if Tink's like not gonna like last the duration of the battle. I did go back for Kiraji, yes, I did, Napaz. Yeah. Taxity, thank you very much for the follow. Welcome on in. Just kill me. Just kill me, yeah? In 6 minutes, you'll put your laundry to dry. Let's see if in 6 minutes we can finish this and get back to where we were on Friday. Not looking great. Did Solid have a job with this, Napaz? I clearly just lucked out on Friday then, because I didn't have any issues with this on Friday at all. I just did it first time. Alright, let's see if calling Tink in a little bit later is gonna be like a better move for us here. Like get around that maneuver, that's like really straight at me. Comes up like freeze when I like when that happens. I know like freezing didn't seem to do anything, so I'm not sure. No! Right, the team just revived me, I think, so... fine. I need to kind of work out whether or not there's anything I can do to change, like to, so when he's doing like the, he sends out the darkness to kind of like grab me. I don't know that there's like anything I can do to like escape that. And he's very kind of, he moves around so much in that final section. I'm like dodging, like rolling around. Yeah, I want to break free. Yeah, I'm rolling around to kind of like dodge the attack. And then just as I get close to him and like just to like counterattack him, but to like attack him back, he's using the open your heart move, and it's just like screwing me every time. Weirdly enough, though, that time I noticed that Tink didn't go away. I don't know if I've like accidentally like pressed the button to like make Tink disappear. I don't know, dismissed her, but you seem to like stop the for the duration there. You gotta be subscribed to Marshbag for the emote, Evan. Okay, so I get like that mechanic now. So basically, he uses submit, and if you get grabbed during submit, he then does that. Yeah. Okay. So when he's doing submit, you've got to kind of like try not to get grabbed by the thing, right? Submit. If you get grabbed, then he like brings you towards Hansen. So yeah, we need to try and stay away from the submit. As we can stay away from submit, we'll be fine. Submit.
I'm Guardian. Submit. I'm Guardian.
So when it's Twitch, like in your chat, said like there's an incoming ad break. That's new.
I'm Guardian.
There we go. I worked it out in the end. I can now snooze an incoming ad break. That's interesting. And I can snooze it 3 times during a stream. A new thing, Napus? Certainly didn't see that last time I streamed. Alright, so we are back now to Final Fight. Item wise. No, I think it's like I think it's just like a it's only visible to me, so it gives me like a notification that ads are incoming, which is kind of weird. I'm not particularly, I thought I'd like turned ads off, but clearly not. All right, let's give Sora a couple of elixirs. Man of my word, Furious. Clearly. Right, I think what I'm going to do here is... let's put them in order of like their usefulness, I guess. There we go. All right. I don't remember how we do this fight again. I kind of like pointed out in the stream on Friday, it's kind of like a, this was like the very first fight, wasn't it? First battle done.
Come, Guardian. Submit. Take this.
Ooh. No, he got me. Shite. Yeah, I messed that up. Didn't you fight Darkseid twice in the like tutorial area? Like once in the tutorial and then once again when the your island's being swallowed up by the darkness, if I remember rightly. Oh, a summon's not available in this fight.
Wind.
going back first.
No.
Come, open your heart.
Come on.
Come, open your heart.
Heal.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart.
All right, we gotta play this a little bit safer then, because if we can't summon Tink, then that's a big problem. Something I wasn't really contemplating, considering like how much I've been relying on Pink just recently. Keep on hitting him, even when he's dead.
Wind.
Take this.
Wow, you're gonna open up with like double dashing. I appreciate a triple dash in. Why not? Seems pretty rough. Like, surely there has to be a way. Well, they are heartless, spirits, so I mean, you could be onto something.
Ugh!
I've wasted that one.
Wrong side of him. Ooh. So, with two health bars to go, he changes up his attacks. Noted. But it was a much better, like, run through at the beginning. Might as well just chuck another elixir in for good measures. I think I just need to be a bit more wary of like what's going on, and I need to like dive into the items to go for the items. No checkpoints, and so I'm going back every time to the original bit.
Ha!
Oh my goodness. Couldn't get close enough to him when he was doing that like charge up attack, that fist, electric fist attack, for lack of a better explanation. If I just wasted that. Oh, you jerk. Jerk. Walls, gotta love them. The only thing I would kind of say, like, about the whole, like, because there is like a bit of a checkpoint after that first boss, kind of wish that there was like on the continue it would remember like your item changes. I had the same thing like when we was fighting Ursula. I was making like loads of changes. I kind of had to make the same changes over and over again, which is a little bit annoying.
Just
No, wrong one. No, he got me. Oh, I couldn't get the items. Damn it. I don't remember. I don't think you can put items on the ability, like the quick abilities for Sora, can you? No. That's a shame. Slow motion slide. Read that in a minute, Furious.
Do not deny it.
No, I go in for the freaking dodge. No. Checkpoints. Black holes are going for the checkpoint system is annoying. You have to play for it. Remember that LB also commented about the checkpoint system of Hugh or Tesla grad. I don't remember about Black Hole, to be fair. Because Black Hole was, I can't remember like about a checkpoint system, but I just remember that you had to kind of like complete, like each section in one run. I wouldn't really say it was like a checkpoint thing. It was a bit like, how's the best? Yeah, so you had to kind of work out how to solve the screen without dying. So, yeah, I'm not really sure that one did have a checkpoint. So maybe you misremember on that. I'm not really sure about Hugh's checkpoint system. And I can't personally speak about Teslagrad because I don't think I've played Teslagrad. So, but hey, my memory's not the best. So I could be wrong. Okay, we had a pretty good run there. We kind of worked out his attack for the when he changed at that penultimate health bar. So yeah, when like he's summoning the darkness, we kind of need to just keep rolling and evading the dodge. And I think ultimately we just need to stay out of reach of the freaking submit move. We're pretty much there. I mean, I say we're pretty much there, but. Seems like as well, if I just like take my time in this fight and like hang back, he tends to use the submit move, so I can actually just get the other health bars down. It seems a bit quicker than before. Great start.
Submit!
What I just need to like remember to do is not dive back in straight away. I need to like remember. Like that. I need to just buy the time. You got me, no! Yes! Come on. Yes!